love you, Tony. How dare you point that thing at me?
Stop with the emotions. You don't love me. You love what I represent. You love being the...
Dude, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals?
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Same. I'm just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still love you, Tony.
Hold on to yourself. You're in over
and
your head
you
and you're up
there.
Damn.
Jimmy!
God damn it.
The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you! You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just want you to do something! Besides, sit there, eating!
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that? Ugh!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house. After that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over.
I love it.
I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change.
Oh, everyone is just so nice here. My boss is
great. Oh, yeah.
Well,
driver?
First choice.
Old man despot? How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy?
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like... seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years. But that was an extreme fucking situation. And I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Thank you. gym later?
Here we are at the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
With my loo.
What? No!
My loo! The lavatory!
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
You piece of shit.
My body isn't meant to work like this, but I'm making it to beat you!
It's not the winning, James. It's the taking part that counts. If you bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
I'm not gonna be able to stop this thing. You ain't got a hope, old timer.
I thought racing was your idea, Big Mouth.
The boardwalk ain't big enough for the both of us. I mean, like,
don't give up, even though you're losing. Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck! Ah!
Dad, wait!
Whoa! Hey!
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was nice. You know how to dance.
I'm a dancer. Right. Yeah.
Hey, man, Tid. Whoa.
Dad!
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey.
Fuck, man.
I like that.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
I wanted to see my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
OMG! They're coming! Go into that outlet!
If you say so, Trace.
If we keep going this way, who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Go, keep going. How is camping us going to solve anything?
Back up, you pricks. Let us go! Back off, assholes!
I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath! Fuck, I think we lost them! Oh, I'm going to die!
They're gone? See, it's okay. I'll take you back to Jim.
Okay? No, it's not okay. Not at all.
Hey, we're alive, aren't we? Those psychos didn't kill you.
Psychos? Only you could get me chased out of a party with effing guns.
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe you're in the wrong fucking parties.
Asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.